In Daytona Beach, many store owners say this year's cold weather hurt their business, but now as things are warming up, things are really starting to pick up at shops all along the boardwalk. West News' Todd Wilson is live in Daytona Beach. And Todd, how bad was it for all of these business owners?
Let me put it to you like this, Craig. Throughout the entire day, lots and lots of people walking up and down the sidewalk heading towards the boardwalk. Hasn't been like that in a very long time. And in fact, business owners up and down here say some were thinking they possibly would not make it at all.
Okay, it's $12.77 with the tax.
Connie Lukakis works at Zeno's Gift Shop. She says happy days are here again at the Daytona Beach Boardwalk. This comes after months of slow sales.
A good 15%. We got hit really hard this year. It's been very slow all winter. These guys are 99 cents.
All right.
The turtles or the frogs.
Lukakis blames the bad weather and a slow economy. But look, it is Easter Sunday, the sun is shining, the temperature is in the 80s, and folks are at the beach.
Beach is beautiful, the water is beautiful, we're in the water, in the ocean, in the pool, it's beautiful.
Can't beat it,
it's gorgeous.
Businesses along the boardwalk say they face some dark days. Jacob Santilla works at the Mardi Gras Center on the boardwalk. He says on average this winter, there were 2 to 3 people an hour in the center on any given day.
Well, since the weather's warmed up, it has gotten a lot better. We're starting to see a big influx of people coming in. We're really starting to enjoy all these people.
We still got 130 left.
One good day of business won't save an establishment, but business owners to employees say it's a path to a better tomorrow. That's right, path to a better tomorrow. But when I spoke to business owners throughout this boardwalk and asked them what about recovery, they say it won't happen in the next 2 to 3 months. It'll be a while, and that's the hard part. Live in Daytona Beach, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.